Team Uganda that is going to Romania. The list I've seen has Malcolm Gifts of Uzi. It has Miguel Katende, Jonathan Katende, and Larry Sekam. Yes, so there are four riders who will be representing Uganda at the World Championships in Romania next month. As for any foreign entries that for this particular event, no, we don't have any listed at the moment in time. But you know, of course, usually we'll be getting some riders from Kenya, but there's a lot of things in the rotation right now. That said, like Arthur said, the championship is very vibrant now. We have close to 100 competitors, and there will be no shortage of action and competition from the national riders.
The most important thing is safety. Safety is paramount in our sport. On the track, we're going to work hand in hand with the city, we're going to work hand in hand with the police from Entebbe, we're going to have field force on ground, our safety marshals who are trained. So we hope to have a safe event, and I'm expecting spectators to please come. We have enough safety, security for everyone. Please come and join the MX5 and join us. Thank you.